everyone. It's Kel-n-Rich back with you. It's a brand new day. Made a couple changes. Not going to slide the mouse around so much on the table. We're taking input. It's fantastic. You guys are amazing. If you're returning after watching some of our videos or working, wherever you've come from, thank you for making the trip. Welcome. And if this is your first time here, my name is Rich. This is my amazing wife, Kel, and we provide first reaction videos to everyone. We span the genres of metal all the way to progressive rock and anything and everything in between. That's awesome. And as a tradition now, we started this last night. We're starting with the well diggers. These are the folks that dug the well, brought the water to the surface, so to speak, so that we can all drink and have sustenance and enjoy the music that we have today. So we're going back to the Runaways. And this is Lita Ford, Joan Jett, 1970s. This is probably a video of them doing their thing. Again, we try not to taint the first reaction by watching the video or hearing the music. Let's go, Kel.
Okay, very exciting.
Here we go.
And many of you suggested this early on, so thank you.
This one in particular, because we remember, Kel just jogged my memory. This is from the handle No One, and this is back a couple weeks, I believe. All right, here we go. The Runaways, Gettin Hot. You know, I couldn't find a video of them doing that. I couldn't find the video of them playing. This one was from 1977. It was actually, it says live in Japan, but I think it just means that they're walking around. I don't think that that was a live recording. I don't know, but there was only one literally on YouTube, and I couldn't find anything else. So, you know, these women were, besides, what's that?
I keep losing an earring.
Oh,
I'll get it.
It's so metal. aside from Vixen, this band, I believe, is credited with being really the, I think the word is progenitors.
Yeah.
Of female metal. And that was a great song. And we know, some of us know what Joan Jett sounded like in the early 80s. And she just came on the scene with, I Hate Myself for Loving You and Lita Ford, eventually with Ozzy. I'm not sure if there's, I believe that there's another woman that passed away in that band. But again, you guys could geek out on the trivia. That's what you're for, part of what you're for, because we're busy doing all this production stuff and reacting and working and everything else that we're doing.
So when we first started the Metal Chick Pick hashtag, many of you brought forward this band and Joan Jett and some of the great women that have influenced metal from the beginning. And so we haven't forgotten your requests. We're just, it's taking us a little while to get through all of them.
We're going to get through all of them.
So thank you we're doing for this your every suggestions.
Day. Absolutely. So you know who you are. Give yourself a shout out in the comments. And then, bands like Hailstorm, we've heard that. Then you have all of the Epica, and you have all that. We're going to do a band tonight. It'll be a little surprise. That is new to me, but I watched the first 3 seconds of the video. I was just like, whoa, what is she wearing on her head? And what's that sound? So that came from one of our early subscribers. And yeah, so this is honoring the well diggers. So yeah. Thank you. Thanks, you very ladies. Much. We seal this with a kiss.
Nice to see you.
You too. We kind of didn't see each other all day. So thanks for being here and
we'll see you soon.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Bye.
Later.